Discretion is advised.
Pornography is used in sex trafficking and the sex industry to train women and children what to do. In other words, it's used as a grooming tool. In a survey of 854 women and men in the sex industry in 9 different countries, half of them reported that pornography was used to train them in what they were supposed to do in the sex trade.
Are you aware that pornography is linked to sex trafficking?
Definitely.
So how do you feel about it?
I feel it's pretty bad, but it goes all around the world too, not just here. I feel that a lot of people do it just because to satisfy their lust, and people spend a large amounts of money to satisfy their feelings, their wants.
All right, thank you for your time. That's it. So are you aware that porn is linked to sex trafficking?
No, I didn't know that.
Well, now that you know, how do you feel about it?
It's a hard question. Tough. I mean, there's nothing you can do about it. There's always going to be porn no matter what.
Yeah, it's true. It's like almost the same as tobacco and other
things. Exactly. You know, marijuana, drugs. You're never going to be able to get rid of cigarettes.
Exactly. Okay, well, thank you for your time.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank
have
you.
A good day.
Appreciate it.
Helps or destroys relationships?
I think it destroys relationships because people tend to get curious about other people as they watch these videos, and then that leads to cheating.
Okay.
Tell me that you wanna stay. Took me by surprise when she said,